We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
Heard Ozdush got killed by some...
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
my sword, John.
Would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, the dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Brightmaster. Brightmaster kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Come, Brightmaster. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olokai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
As much as we hate nasty orcs, we keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Bright Lord. We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Oi, she eats them alive.
Why would she do that?
Close, Brightmaster. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ithil.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
Thank you.
ranks, you're good to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
You found them precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angel. He's real for the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes, stab, stab, stabbing all the war chief's bodyguards.
Tice steel!
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way! Over here! Careful! We see a Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing?
Bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, Bright Master.
Whatever this thing is, I'm eating it!
No, here. One of the bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
The nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Is it just me? But do those all look like they're better than the rest of us?
It's not just all right. Those lousy biggies must think they're better than him.
Couldn't go out in sunlight. If he can make it so that sunlight doesn't turn him into stone, why can't he make us invulnerable to swords?
I don't care what's out there. I want it dead.
Thank you.
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is. Stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
Found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things. Wait. Orcs are coming. Quiet!
Eric flies and Morgai flies. Everyone knows it. Says the Glob is afraid of spider legs. Never should have told you that. Get off me. You were.
Okay, so we got the maggot. Calls himself the maggot.
Disgusting horses. Always loud and mean, but they don't like the flies, precious. Especially the assassin. He runs whenever he sees them. We're close, but too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
False trail. He's a smart one.
Ready to die!
Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
Me for killing the glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could.
Check it out.
Wretched spiders get everywhere. Nothing seems to keep them out.
Get them away from me!
Something out there! Show yourself!
I know something down here! That's how you come at me? Who do you think you're dealing with, Tark?
Let's hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Minasithil.
Minasithil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Idrulan customer should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the War Chief's final bodyguard.
You left your mark upon my skin. Now I will touch yours. Turn it from pink into rancid green. You will never rid yourself of me. Days and years and across forever, still you will taste my reek.
afraid of spiders. I don't think the Overlord is afraid of anything. That's why he's a bloody Overlord.
That's a note that's making his misfortune work for him. I'd love a title like that. Wait!
These archers will not guard you for long, Orc.
To kill manswine. Their filth disgusts me.
In the name of the Dark Lord!
No!
was that supposed to hurt?
Stop squirming!
Take me alive!
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
You ever been east to the Sea of Nornen? It's a waste. There's nothing out there. Something just moved over there. Whatever made that noise and silence it.
Just my luck.
to be out here with you.
Nothing gets away from me. I need to drink less grog. I'm hearing things.
Savages, eh? Then it's up to me to show you what savage really means!
Ah!
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
What was that noise?
Still hear the screams of his victims. So sweet.
I think your rats are the true masters of Mordor.
Yep. Armies come and go.
Out there, I'll find it! The Gravewalker is killing captains. Why don't they all band together?
Yet I return to you. My poison returns to you. And it will spread itself into every fiber of your being.
Get the man!
bouncing off to?
Get after that Tark! Didn't block that one!
You wanna be kidnapped? Stay away from the fire! You cannot penetrate! Stay still! That's all nice of me!
Slaughter me, and from my festering corpse will rise a billowing stench so powerful you will never escape it.
My boy's dying!
Poison and stealth. The tools of these dark orcs are strangely familiar.
And yet for them, sadly ineffective.
Of Mordor, and I liked it. I have embraced their venom. I have embraced their call. I am one with the spiders.
Step into my web!
We should return to Minas Ithil.
The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.